And here's your Monday stars. The first part of the day with the moon in Virgo squaring Venus does mean that women in particular can be very, very difficult. Also gay men who are kind of prissy, queeny types. You've got to be careful of all people like this because they're just difficult to deal with. And in fact, if I were you, I wouldn't deal with them at all. Later on in the day, however, when the moon moves into Libra, it's a much better couple of days for love, loving and being loved.